It would appear that everything is back on schedule and moving according to plan, and that most will sleep right through it.